pins back in. They've ripped away some of the inside ductwork on the right front corner that cools the brakes. He's going to be without a right front corner panel, but they're just
trouble in one. Matt Kenseth just ripped Joey Logano. He waited on him, and as the leader came by, Kenseth rammed him all the way to the safer barrier in turn number one. We all know where the story came from. Payback for Matt Kenseth.
Back at Kansas Speedway, that was the